Hey guys, Christopher Lee here. I know it's been a while, but like stuff happened, so I couldn't record. Let's get comfy. Welcome back to Yoshi's Island, DS. Okay. I need colored balls. And a key. I don't know how I made that, but thank you. I didn't even see that bat. Can I go for this pipe? I mean the pipe door? No? Aw, man. How many bats are in here? Sheesh. Computer's loud today. Dang it, I lost the ball. Okay, I'm gonna do this real quick. Hang on. Stomach? What was that? Okay, get you down. Finally, we got that. Took us 12 minutes. Now boss time. Just hand over the darn babies already. Now it's time for me to get dizzy. Is that my booze? Okay. This is interesting. Oh no, what will I ever do with the baby off me for 10 seconds? This is Baby Bowser's castle. Your Highness. Huh? This is a mysterious castle that appeared above the Yoshi's Island. Oh, hang on. Okay, so, correct me if I'm wrong, but did Kamek steal Baby Bowser from Kamek from Yoshi's Island 1? Because he had, like, the sprite from Yoshi's Island 1, and so does this Baby Bowser Jr. He has, like, the same sprite. So Bowser from the future is stealing the babies? Okay. Wait. Let me get this straight. Future me kidnapped me? Well, technically, I have a little something to do. Well, technically, I had a little something to do with that, too. I was certain that those powerful stars have fallen into this time period. I'll find the babies, and soon that power will be all mine, and so will the entire universe. Wait a second. Are you saying that even when I'm an old geezer, I'll still be trying to take over the universe? Lame. Shut your trap, Squirt. You can't talk to me like that way. You may be bigger than me, but... Grawr! Don't let her forget this. I won't. No, not for a million years. Not even when I'm an old geezer like you. Both Bowser and his knee-high counterpart seem to be F. I forgot which side they're on. And now we get him. Cool.
Hey, watch it. Why are you being so mean to me? You are me, dummy. Are you losing your memory too? What are you looking at? Who are you anyway? Hey, you over there in the red hat. I saw a kid in green up there. He was totally stealing your style. What's this here? A gigantic lizard? Neat, give me a ride. Giddy up, giddy up. Why do you make a boo noise? Wee, this is pretty fun. I'm gonna hang out with you guys for a while. Dave Alder has joined the team. Are you sure this is a good idea? Then we'll see the sinister plan hatching in his little green head. Friend or foe? But first, we gotta switch back to our other screen. Thank you! Aw, who's the cutest little king of the Koopas? Baby Bowser. Okay, so he's not very scary looking, but he does breathe fire. That's just one of his many talents. He can also light up dark places and melt ice. Now that's a precious youngster. Isn't he already seeming heavy? Okay, so you lose the ability to eat eggs, but you gain the ability to breathe fire. Uh-oh, we have a minute to beat this level. Sorry, just to see how all the sprites. I can see what they do. Wait, what am I hitting? Wow, he fell right into me. That's interesting. Hey, switch back to the... Ugh, now we gotta go to this screen. I hate when the game does this. Okay, now we're in the bottom screen again. Ugh. Game, hello. Aw, off by one. Well, that's gonna do it for this part of Yoshi's Island. So, hope to see you guys next time with more Yoshi's Island DS. Bye!